Jehova Modimo wa Israele a ke lena la ga o le bokwe morena a le godishwe a le tumishwe a le pagamishwe ka dinako tsohle le bosigong yo bolela le rena ka simi eo modimo wa ka rile go sepela ka yona ngwageng wa 2022. Give me the utterance, Lord, and the anointing which you have listed. In Jesus Christ's name, we thank you and we honor you, Lord. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Yeah. Already, Baba, she divided up like a Lagayona. Baba must give you a Lagayona. Mara, this is our theme for the year 2022. Theme year 2022, 2022 is the year of restoration and increase. Sorry, go ahead now. The year of restoration and increase. Whatever we do, by the way, this is the year of restoration. And this is the year of increase. What do you want to show of us? In the game, like it, put in there, I could get restoration. It explained. Baba, when Bashiba, like never got this explanation, but let me say it again. Can you remember like a restoration? If you check for the meaning of the word restoration, restoration simply means the act of returning something to its correct place or to its correct condition. Hallelujah. Or to its correct owner. How about the restoration in very simple terms? In our sulosas kilesadula madum eyes. Manakama baka alele ale sasi sadula mwesimese soneju kudula o. Kuba sulose ime nisadu lo. Manakama baka alele amore sasi lechase kuchileka matzohong. Isi sale sa gagwe e ka ba se kutswe go ba se tshwele ka mogomo mo se tshwele matsogone a gagwe se le matsogone a omo shele restoration era hore dilo ka moka tseo e bene tsa gago di busetswa go wena dilo ka moka tse go ne di ne di tshwitswa wa yemo na mannete di busetswa ba yemo a mannete. That is what restoration is. Go busetswa dilo ka moka to the rightful position, to the rightful owners, to the rightful condition. Mogobe o senyegile mojomorere o senyegile o senyegile o ka salo ka selo restoration era gore dilo ka moka di a tsewa tsa busetswa maemo na a tshwanetseng ke rela ke sa dutsemo. I was so much worried. This thing ka metlha ya ngwarisa letsba go na le ntongwe satana e dirileng go thoma last year ge re be re ba re ke lockdown letseba ke lockdown e le sa tlekereke e le sa rapele o dirnete ke le mo mo lo go ba le mo ba na le problem bona mo se
teng a se tsone gore o re fetoshe seo re le go sona ke a kwagala ke re ke mo dire ske na fetoga because I'm so aggregate bona ge le nna le be le le lockdown le bibele ke se sa balwa le tabela ke sa le bona the devil was at work tell me ke mathosa na makae a thosa se go tloa ka March last year go fitlhela mabuti bashimane le banenya ke dithubona tse dikhutshwanyana tse go tsamaya ba ithetile ka dithubona tse dikhutshwanyana and it is still before March 2020 I mean March 2020 it is still what is happening now ga re na le relaxation the devil o mentsha bakololetse Satan o mentsha se ntshitse sekolo and we go ba bona ke ba ba tlile le phone show today they are not on my side ba la tshile tumelo ya bona a ile topa lo tshe dimo tshe sima tsha tsha manete mara ka re station we are saying God is able gore tsena lo tshe we tshe satan a tlhaka tlhaka tshe a di buse tshe ba ye mona a manete matamo di bua ya hona gore batho ba ne satan a ba ishitse kae kae ba buene mo ba be ba no hona in the Lord Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Jana bona ka lwana go thonge.
Amen.
Ke a kwaga la ke.
Amen.
Ese re tlo ke sa na ai a khapa ai go mosh. A di a ka rra. A di a o mo 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 nya ka. O re libile ke re ke ai a ile go ba ruti a ba se bona. Yo di a ja ga. Re le mo tshe. Mo tibu wa mo shika di lo maemo na mannete. Mutimo ke mutimo mo sekele a le tshimile di boela maemo and we are saying as the church 2022 is the year of restoration hallelujah re ba kopane re le church board re le batho ba modimo this is the time for batho ba ka baye ba ya tshomo sha ba di a ntse ba ntse ba tsala hore di a di Chapel di nemo di kopana di nemo everything idiwe because tshone tshwantse go di matla go di ba bona ka ena ka se bona ka di phuthile matsogo Hallelujah church
amen
back to the prayer room Mohammed le le buitse ba ba ghetswa na go go dulo go angelo go ga ye ene ke fela ke le botsa ntse ke re nama sala re ba maka ke ba sa tiba tike ke ba tla mo tsaka go rona o micron e tla o bona o micron mara ga ya le funa go le o micron ai di bona fela ga e tla kreke come on saints we need to wait I need to tonight that is why something that dia lo jet never because me na ke so ntse ke lo tsa bolela ke go tla go bona mo by the way ba le bona le corona by the way ba le bona le le lockdown mana when you go to other things na re ile be se ntse ke bile ka kwa le se wa le ba nna go lwa le go ra tse o ka re go tloga ke go le tshiki ya metse ke le ke go nna mo metse almost every day ke sa jabe o mo tshona kwa re bile go nna go bana go le se ka mo ka tshona Why should I do that when I have to do the work of the Lord? But what would you do? I have a little bit in 2022 is the year of restoration. God is ready. Put in my way, you are in that secretary, I am in the mission. Oh, but in the book of Joel, the Bible says, I will restore the years that the locust has eaten. Memora ye tie e jile ke tla ipisona ke tla ipusha na go ye ile la tlhagetseng ya go nna le fa go di botsa ba tsene Jesu God will multiply that He's ready to do it Hallelujah He will restore everything Na ke ba tsa ke mo ntse tlhole letsa go di mo ga restore dilo go bana go shita dilo manno ka ka maphelo a rena o le thoma ka ga restoration ya modimo e thoma kae ka ga pri haleluya ka be go zalwane bo phulo sho o thoma ka ga pri bo thoma ka ga pri sons e le khuku mara ntwe ya ba historia ya kalare ba thoma ho bona afetu ba thoma ho bona le maka tshe nka ne ba tshe ya sa pelo tshena he nka ne ba tshe ya sa bulela ka mogone he nka ne ba tshe ya sa ne le ba thoma mafao a sa bona ba re muti muto bile phetho ka Kristo re se ne thoma ka ga that's why khoka ba la misalim 23 morena ke budisha wa go bala best 3 David only he restores my soul. Mudimudia only restores the inner man. He restores my soul. Olamunusha moyawa, unukisha pele moyawa ka, unukisha monaka ga re, kaloka ka ga re, tuko yele monaka ga ri a tshelela ka ntle. Ari tshome ka ntle, tsha mudimo ari tshome ka ntle, ndi tshoma ka ga. That's how God works. Pulushirena asi tobikani ke itobile kai. Warbol ki pulushide wa rata karamo. Eno wa rata ini miso. Ata karamo ta ni gidi pisi ra bona ka beba. Kodi ama choma ya rata arjo. Awa mara ite kodi ite ya nasi sino ite ata yo. Ya bubedi ya rata. Arjo kanu kare kare o tlhari ya di botlhari ya jone ba so gholwe jwale ara wa ka go mo ba ra wa a tlhoga ga ka ga wana le bo mamang o tla mona a ka sa di di ya tshe wa ga wana le bona be ke ya mathomo ya fela e ke ya be di ya fela go di ya fela ba di jo le ga ga wana le batho ba le a ntshusa gona go ba o fitlela le bile ba bona ka nnete motho wa gona because that way it should be like ah when God restores us, inside. So this coming year, 2022, we will declare what restoration and what increase. Restoration and increase. Ntwekile go bile ka botlhoko gore ga restore a lo restore fela tsela o di latlhegetse mara wa okeša le a gopola story sa Jopo ne Jopo le a tseba bake le re go be go sena le motho wa go thoma go tshwana le ena nako tšhaga and e be e le motho wa go boifa modimo e le motho wa go ila bobe e le motho e le gore o badielo tse modimo a di nyakana and then Satana o tlile ga mo attack a mo tlhasela a bona ya maruo a gagwe ka moka le bana ba gagwe ka moka ba thele again o le maruo ka moka dilo tja ba diruile ene Jobo was very rich maruo a gagwe a ba balwa ka di thousands mara what happened o diragetse ge Jobo modimo a restora dilo bible e re modimo o bošitse dilo tsa Jobo gabedi ga ba na le dinku tse 500 jale tsa fetoga ya ba 500 times 2 1000 ko re ka mo ka re tlo ke di ka mela dinku whatever tsa mo di pa ya gabe le ba a ye na ba re ka ipusha ba ba na mo di mo wana mo tlolong ka ka o bong jwa a ba ora mo sa ke jopo o di ile ba ka ba tlo a sa di ba na ba tlo di ba ka ba 20 o di ile ba 10 ba hloka tse dipiliti ntlo ya bapipa ba hloka tse dipiliti mara ka mora ga mo di mari bo shapeng mara mo di mo di mo di bona tlhona a di tlo mo sa bia go mo se tsala le mo ga me ka mo le mo ba sa bona go di tsheli yo mo ga ha lis ba le lo sa di ba bona ba nne ba jwa ba 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 bo bete e ba le mo tso phala ba sa di ka mo ga bona ke e ne ba le botse ba phala ba sa dika mo ka monagedi 20 ke modimo a bona motho wa ka e dia ka ntle le modimo 20 children ja ba na le tsona modimo a di multiply a di kisha 2 times because it's the God of restoration and the God of increase. When God restores, he also increases. He multiplies. Hallelujah. Wa bushetani lo manlo abantu wothe. That is why we say he's the God of multiplication and addition. As if we didn't watch the production, then division. Ah, I forgot we didn't walk it.
Glory to God.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
This is what we are looking forward to. This is what we are saying we are in 2022. We declare as the church that the year 2022 is the year of restoration and what? Increase. Hallelujah. Can we say, Pastor Lord, is the year of
restoration and increase?
Is the year of restoration and increase. And what do we do? We'll multiply all the things. Shall we now? He will multiply. And how do you walk in the
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because when I was a little bit,
Hello.
Amen.
Ke tsheba hore ka sa di ane.
Ngira le title le. Modimo o le shopa ka tsela tse di ka ka di o mikron tsa le tsela ka go di. Mara le tlhoka go dire le go di fela le re modimo. Ya ka shi. Ya go mo dikirisi. Singi ke se tle. Singi ke nya go se. Singi ke nya ke ventilate. O mphidishi. Ya ka shi. Ya le go. Mara wa ile le so. Why did you song? Why would you want to ask for a show? Why did you get a letter to the man? What did you have to write?
That's my concrete.
Instead of just saying, Lord, thank you. Why are you doing that? Why would you land training woman? Why? Why do you do that?
Yeah, guess
you can
tired.
And on a very serious note, God protects you. And your family. Also, tithe, you are opening a home for the devil to attack you and whatever you have. Your children do not have cover. You do not have cover if you don't tithe. You can accumulate that, you will lose them, a fellow loan, if you're not careful because they are not protected.
Insurance is a one tithe. Hallelujah.
I go Patella, Mwaka Mungo 2022. It's about 9 Patella again. I have to say it because Kerakia Mudimuya Shale and Kavakalan is in the Jesus. And I'm going to move up Pasha, the Papa, the Kuya Pay, the Kavakalan is in the Jesus. Uno Kubana was a key away from what he. For God to increase, give care to an ordinary the right thing. Then we move to all nature. Because we are dressed from your change. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. He restores my soul. I get an early good garden journal. Don't wake me, I get a one shot, Manabesh. Don't wake me, I'm going to do my own. Manabesh, I'm going to drum in the motion, but don't touch. Don't touch this. I'm going to go to the house.
mulena o dia ke se bishop of la abolela majors se la tshwaetsa gore go dutse lo wa dia sebe lo wena se ne le mogwanyana o go fete se a o tshwaetse ba then that la ba ka ratu ana le shwa no the things e dia gore re la tlhakelwe ke maemo a rena ke sebe to live in sin gona phela go phelo ya go se tshabe modimo go dia gore la tlhakelwe ke somebody might have been sold. This oration we are talking about because I mean, we're less than we are saying. So we need to be restored to the original position in which we are going to be able to do. Kya kwa gala kere kya kutu. Hallelujah. Kere, kutu kutu mu kwa kwa kechi. Kino kwa kutu ni verse fa asikiru kwa vahane, ne? Mara, you'll get these verses. And verse ke ke tuma hore ba le from the book of Exodus. Book of Exodus. Kere Exodus, yes. Chapter 1. Ke hopela wa tla e fumane arwale yo na ka ke se le mo re bala verse 7.
Fela ba Israele ditlogolo tsa Jakobo ba ba le thari ba atsa kudu ba ba le matla golo mme ba enela ba tlala naga ya Egipta.
Wetame ngwela morabanyana ka 6 stroke.
Josefa le bo morwa rragwe ka moka le batho ka moka ba mehleng yeo ba ile ba kwa. Fela ba Israele ditlogolo tsa Jakobo ba ba le thari ba ata kudu ba ba le matla golo mme ba enela ba tlala naga ya Egipta.
Halleluya. A ka re ba Israele ba ile ba tshwa ba ya ko Egipta ne. In fact, ke ba ya Egipta se ba no ba no ba no tshwa ba ya stay as such. Mara le a go pola gore ba ile ba ya kwa Jakobo le bana ba gagwe ba ile kwa ka baka la gore go be go na le tlala lefaseng ne. Baya ba fitla kua mafelelong ya ba gore they were slaves ya ba makgoba a ba Egipta jalo go fitlhelela mo modimo a boneng gore ee man ke nyaka go ntšha setšhaba se mara before that bible ere when the Israelites goba ke Jacob not Jacob was it Jacob yes Jacob ga e ya kwa Egipta le bana ba gago o be a le they were about 70 in number. Mara ba tlile se di le di million. Ka ba tloga ke ga feta ba ya kana. Ka ba tloga go dula mo ba ya feta ba tloga go ba tsita a mpi. Wa bona ke sa tsena go tshitse ma yemo na gao. A sa go rapeletse. A sa tsena go ya ka. O di tshelo tsa nna ka na ke. O go bere ke se go go na ka na ke. O phela o phitse go phela bya go na ka. Mara ba ile le ba Israel le ba be ba le ka nna hatelelo le ne. Mwana ba ga buta ba go pula gore e rwa ka teleleng ka re batho ba batho ba 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 ntshi ba ba ga buta le batho ba tshwenya ga gore no ba sa di ba 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 istina le ba bela ga kutu ene ba istina le ba ga ba tlo fetsa ka nomo ba tlo tla jwa le ba re fenya ba ba le ba ra ke ba 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 ntshi go feta rena and ka se ba go sheba ba re fetsa ka nomo mara o ntshi go le jwa ka re ga telelo modimo a dira mtho wa go ga je a increase the number a multiply the number of the Israelites. Bona nna sa tana ka le ka hore wa re gatelela a ka sepila re khonne a di stopa from an increase. Re mo rath we are the generation we are the people ba o sepila ka increase. Glory to God. We will multiply under all conditions. Maemo a fete a fete a satana ka le ka urbi a ka fasa ka ona re tlo no tshola pele ra multiply a ka ra o ra ba ba ntshi ka ra maemo a so a re tlo mo re modimo ke modimo yo a ke tshe tshe mo re go ba se tlo tshe tshe go ka maemo a fete tshe ga ka dia a re o ke tshe a re multiply re ba 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 ntshi kereke ye shala mo di ma fa bi she ya o re ya. It is because I ask you to be empty as it is. Mara, God's vision, God's aim, this church must feel, must be filled to the brim. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And it will not allow him to and increase. And I just have a kind of delay. You have to put out furniture. Of God is going to increase his church. Come 2022.
Amen.
Looking forward to the increase. Don't worry. We're not going to do the damage. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God in the highest. He's the God of increase. He's the God of multiplication and addition. We don't know what it's going to make. We want to show our fight. Oh, glory to God. Get my lips on the machine. 115. Verse 14. Psalm 115. Verse 14. Why come on in a carpal layer?
Ha morena ale atishe lena le bana ba lena
morena le ntse tsweke
ale
atishe ale multiply amorena ke ale atishe ale multiply lena le bo bana le bana ba lena.
Yes.
May the Lord increase you, may the Lord multiply you, and le bana ba lena. God will multiply his church. I was touched by this man. Ke begine gore ke feleletse se ke se le bolelang ka gore re lebelle go pele mo. This man ya tsiba Bible le bolela ka yena bar ke Jabez. Jabez. Ke rata go juma ntshu a Jabez. Manchu awe gore ke dumela gore it was sort of a prayer ya Jabez. And then I know the kid my word. Let another thing I want to do. Somebody must like that. Adwalemo. First Chronicles, the Koronika chapter. The Koronika chapter. Adwalem chapter 4. The Koronika chapter. Chapter 4. Verse 9 to verse 10.
Go be hona le monna yo a bitsa o Jabez.
Yes.
Yo a be o a hlompe a kudula peng lao.
Yeah.
Mawe o be a moretsi dina la Jabez. Ka o bane go bela ga gagwe go be go bile go hlupu.
That's right.
If ya Jabez a rapela modimo wa Israel a re.
Jabez a rapela modimo wa Israel. A botsa modimo manjwa.
Ntse go fatse kudu.
Ntse go fatse jwa? Kudu. Oh yeah.
Wo me o kokele tsena.
Yeah.
Ba le nna me o ntshireletse go tsotlhe tsempe gore di seke tsankwe botlhoko.
That's right.
Wo me modimo a mo fase a se gopetse.
Modimo a di a mafelelo.
Amufaso
ase. Can somebody read it in English?
Verse 9. And Jabez was more honorable than his brethren.
Ube atombega ufita wanabaga wa kere Jabez. Alright, continue my brother.
And his mother called his name Jabez.
Yes.
Saying, because I bear him with sorrow.
Libitjone la Jabez ba re mba go mofile lona ka bakala gore pele go ya Jabez ga ya ba bonolo o pele bulwe buima go ba mbona o kula mo tshoko pele go ya Jabez. Maybe o fitse le bana ba bang ka mo, but he was more honorable than all his brethren. Now this man prayed to God. Mona o Jabez o rapela modimo o bolela mantshua a ba le marara.
And Jabez called on the God of Israel.
Yes.
Saying, oh, thou dost bless me indeed.
Oh, thou, that you may bless me. Oh, that you may bless me, O God.
And enlarge my cause.
Yes.
And that thine hand might be with me. And that thou wouldest keep at me from evil.
Yeah.
That it may not grieve me. And God granted him that which he requested.
Yes. NIV? Anybody with NIV?
Jabez cried out to God of Israel.
Yes.
Oh, that you would bless me and enlarge my territory.
Tapelwe Jabez iri, mudimu, oh, that you may bless me. Nshumu fwache, ubaudire.
Enlarge
my territory. Okecha, mulwani wako, okecha mulege yako, okecha. Enlarge my territory. Enlarge your church, Almighty God. Bless us and enlarge your church. Let your church increase. Let your church multiply. All that you may bless me. And enlarge my territory. Hallelujah. Give me a respect.
Let your hand be with me.
And we do work at number three. Let your hand be with me. Let's all along with you. I'm a simple let's all along with the swag of people. Should I come up with you? Should I come up with you? I'll let you know that I'll let you know that bless me. Enlarge my territory. And let your hand be upon me. Let's all along with you. I live with my mother. Come on, jump in around. I'm scared in a silo can kill away. Whatever I do, Lord, I never will do that way. I never will lead like you and I guide like you and I punish like you. Let's trust in the Lord that your hand may be with me. All right, continue, my sister.
And keep me from harm so that I will be free from pain.
And keep me from harm so that I may be free from what?
Pain.
From pain. Mudimu mpono ke o tshisa le tshe bobe. Gore ke se ke ka ka wena o tshe o. Hallelujah. A ke le bobe mo ne le mogwa gore o sa male tshe botlhoko ka ga ga biona. So mara re mudimu a re bolukile. E le tsola mudimu le re bolukile. A ka saba re sa tlo sa tama ka ga di pain. Ja o tshwa ke bobe. Okay.
And God granted his request.
And God granted his what?
Request.
Mudimu a mo neela seo a bego a se fofela. Goba seo a bego a se lakaletsa. Goba a rata go ba le sona. Remember. O ne kae? All that you may bless me. Again. Number one. Number two. And last what? Territory. Hallelujah. Number three. Let your hand be upon me. Let's all along with you, my guy. What do you want? Number four. Keep me away from any harm or any evil. And the Bible says, God granted his request. Our belly multiplication, our belly increase. Ne? Our belly will get change. In 2022, Rata Wana Wavale, the war get change. Rata Wana Wavale Koke change. Good logic, the and the Mudimoto Lachola Pila Wana. Hallelujah. 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 2022. We declare this year to be our year of God's restoration and increase. That is our theme for the year 2022. Setolo re pencheru tshela pele ka rama wa 2022 ra bolela ka dilo tshe di ntshita go amana le this thing. Hanwale what I was just doing go re tsamaye re tseba gore na theme ya rena goba se re ka se bitsa gore ke pono goba setlhogo seo re se tlang ka sona ngwageng wa 2022 ke eng? Is the year of restoration and increase. And a restoration increase of a like puti. Kia kwa gala kere kia reshu. Wena uka se kone ka buwe. Uka se teke uru mbushe tidlo maemo nwa kho. It is only God who can restore us. Hallelujah. It is only God who can restore. He is the God of restoration. Kimu timu wa restoration. Ke modimo yo a kgonang gore tseo re be re latlhegetswe a di bušetse maemona a tshwanetseng. Our year of restoration and increase. Remarship of that. Yeah, I think this is what I wanted to say on the theme. Remarship of as a great church. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ntumeleleng ke emise wa ka fa ka taba ya rona ya theme ya ngwaga wa 2022. Re tla e bona mo di-programmeng tsa rena tsa ngwaga o latelang. They are ready ke no nyaka fela go beakantšha ka botse dithapiwe botse and they will be having this theme. Re no sepela ka yona re gopotse yona modimo a šimofatse kereke ya gage. Hallelujah. May the good Lord bless you. Now, the Tawala Mudimuli will learn in Ankara 2021. Mudimuli will be in Ankara 2021. Ropol, Ropola Rumulum Marina, no Ropola Ware, Kish Ekaja Mudimu, our direction to another power to hold. Almost bontši ka rena ka mo bana ba bo 90% or so ba bangwe šete ebile le test for COVID again ba re wena you are positive batšhoba ba kwa ka rokomana mara modimo a se dumelele too gore e direle final way to go test ba bangwe a se mae mara they were positive as a test again. Marakala may mawe kamka wana mudimo o wuluki. Baba mwe, they did not survive. Babile positive, mbile yama wana mbile wadi yame. Wapa. But you were not among them. Asube maga kabo. Karu mudimo sa nele mwere kwa wuluki. You were positive, and maybe you were, ubile waba even more serious than those who have passed on. Mara mudimo o wuluki. Remember what the Lord has done for you. Remember what God has done for you. Le bagala mela go ba mo le lengwela ona go re tlere go bona se mo ba re tshe re mo di mo ya le mo. Jehova o ha wa ha o go. Ken ke mo sa ka ba le rena. A re tsebe gore na ma pelo a rena ka ba fele tshe ka. Re ya le mo ga gore. Re ya le mo ga Jehova. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Ke ke tuma gore ka ga ke e botsa ke ba bo tsha. Ore ke bile le na pele ya mo shi. Tsono wo shi go ke jwa ka ke. That's why wo shi ke botla kana no. Ina le matla ka ga yo. So wo shi le mo di mo. A so re ba re fetse wo shi go mo di. Ke mo shi 2021. Ka mo shi Jwale, ke tlo duma gore ke re o tsena ka rena ngwaga wa 2022. Re tlo tswela pele re worshipa Modimo. Ebile re moleboga ga re file monyetla wa go tsena ngwageng wa 2022. Modimo a re shebofatshe. Monna o mongwe wa se last year. Ee, last year ka February. Last year ke 2020 again. Ee, o fere ya re ka February. Ke monna o mongwe ka a e tla mo sebele mo kitse ka mo. Mare ke monna o mongwe a kgona le di-jokes. are was my interpreter ka belore oba fetse 60 last year are tapelo ka belore at least ke fetse 60 re ka no fetse 60 etla le kopelo ya mokhu ya wa tsha ba kopile ke le me mwae me ka e ka ka tsa tsika re la batho o re tsa tsile mwe a se ke ke ditse ni le ke ka sa re ka sa ba go go mo tsa ke kuno fetse 60 ye ore lemogwa bana ba o ne le mo ga se sekolo ntwa sa ya ke gore a fe before 60 so a ga ba go di mo pa di 60 so rena le ba go di mo a di 60 oh he's good oh yes he's good
amen
oh yes he's good hallelujah ke be ke tuba gore ke la ga ke tlo tshia tsha ke ba go le mo di mo di khaula ma na ke le mo di mo ma tla a o le tsha o le tsha ma mta go re tlo re tla go di mo ka pelo go ya le na mo reta ene lo go re mo se ba bona ga mo tla ga se le mo se ba bona ga lo tsha o le tsha a se ke go re ya me fe a e a le bile a se go re pale ke shimo le tla di bile go ka se le mo gonne o di se a ba ga le lo tsha ke re tsha se a jona re ka ra re pa tsa jana ple ra re di se mora re go pilo wa e go ka se 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 a ke na ga re go pele ka me le me a nna ke re di ne ke tla se and then ke tlo bina le lena ke na go ela ya ka ke tlo o shi o mo tsho ke rata o tsena ka rona wa 22 ami wa 2022 in wash re rata modimo re go di sha le go phagamisha nna la mone hallelujah a se re bile mo nyetla o last year mo go se re a se re pini ka ona ka mo go re nya go pina ka ona because wa feta se go haule re le mo go kreke ke nya ke bo o pela go sha ka ofela re re tlo modimo ka ofela ka melomo ya rena ye go di mari sho ba tsipa ya ene ke a tsoa mo Africa ke ntse e a feta se ke ntse ba go re le se ba ba le botlhata a ke mme le bona aba a se ka fini ka mo mo le ka mo go pele ga se wa fika tsana le le rena ke na re ntsho ya le go feta ya bona ma comrade e ba se ba se tsere se tloge le ra ka ba ba ra go ya ke le keyboard go write so a re ke mo di mo ba le shu ke tlo tla re tsena ka go ya go crossa over to the year 2022
ya bo siya bo
ba tsheke ba tshibinye go ya monatinya
hore